Okay, so our last upper body exercise is tricep dips.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if you've done dips,
mm-hmm. anything like that. We'll use the chair again as our handy prop. And what we're going to do is so put your hands on the edge of the chair. Mm-hmm. Just scoot your bum off. And then keeping your elbows pointing behind you, mm-hmm. we're just going to lower down, keeping your bum kind of tracking along the chair, and then back up.
Okay.
So we'll see how you go with these.
After those shoulder presses.
I know. It'll exhale on the up. And then see how you go. We're trying to do eight, but the triceps are quite a small muscle. We've worked them a bit today. So no stress if we don't get to that magic eight number.
All right.
So something to work towards. Perfect. Yep. And again, core tense, bum tense, that really strong abs are really important. Fantastic. Really good job. Good job. See how many we can do. Two. Three. Well done. Halfway. Smash it up.
Oh, I'm feeling it, my arm.
We're feeling it tomorrow. Come on, two more if you can do it. Yeah, awesome. Number eight. Well done. You want to do two more?
Do
yes.
Two.
Well done. Perfect. Amazing.